afraid not. I've looked through all of these photo albums. I even checked each one in the basement. That picture would have been the perfect birthday surprise for my dad. Wait a minute. It's a long shot, but we could try Steve's old office.
Why?
Well, your dad had photos all over the walls of his office at the college. You know, a few of the players, assistant coaches, team photos, game action, you know, the usual sports stuff. Anyway, after he died, I kept everything that had special meaning for me, but maybe I missed the fishing picture, and it went into storage.
Too bad it's Saturday.
Well, there's a game tonight, and I know someone's in the office.
I've got to check. It shouldn't take too long to find that picture you described, Samantha. That is, if it accidentally went to storage, you understand.
Thanks. I really appreciate the favor.
No problem.
Could you watch the office for me? If the phone happens to ring, answer it and take down any messages.
Sure.